This song is called Deep Sea Diving. It's one of the many great ways to learn G, A, B, C, D, and E, and F.